child pray. You may ask for whatever you need, just know what you receive, it will come from me. If you thought this was to God, I'm sorry to deceive. You vowed a life of poverty, chastity, obedience to God. My fellow nuns, you're cursed to even have this job. But if you follow me, your mundane lives will stop. That I can guarantee. Do re mi fa so done with nuns. See the reputation plummet when possessed by a demon. Renounce your faith now the fun's begun. Ritual mark and sacrifice, and I will take the body of a nun. Come and take a walk in the moonlight. I look behind every stale grave. If you see a face, be brave. Me your soul while you still have time. Oh, the ones you love, they will all die. I see Lorraine as she sees me, as premonitions of what might come to be. In hell your husband Ed would be a worthy prospect. I hope to see him soon. Sincerely yours, Valet. Remember my name. Our family's here, this young girl's there. Yes, these are my hobbies. I raised hell, I just like a scare. You can try to leave or swing at the thin air. Once I'm inside, the door is mine. All you have left is pathetic prayers. Come and take a walk in the rainstorm. There's a little girl that you need to save. If you see her face, be brave. Offer me your soul while you still have time. All the ones you love, they will all die.
Thank you for watching, guys. Now, since mixing this song, I've literally been playing it over and over and over again on my phone. I know it's a Lana Del Rey remix, but still, there's just something about this girl's vocals. Incredible. Ariadne Field, she did a brilliant job. Please go check out her YouTube channel and her SoundCloud. I will put some links up here and down there. And yeah, show her some love. Tell her that you think she did a great job being the nun. Yeah, I'm sure she'll appreciate that. In all honesty, it really wasn't that scary a song. I feel like I might have let some of you down, but in order for it to be seen by everyone, I think we all prefer something that's a little bit nicer. It's just genuinely a really beautiful song. The nun doesn't seem like a villain anymore. She's beautiful. Wanna take her out on a date or something? Now for next weekend, Eminem himself has written a rap for the Predator film that's coming out. And by Eminem, I mean Etch. It'll be just as good as Eminem, I'm sure. But during the week, let us know in the comments down below, which song would you like? Out of all the ones which you know are coming, you know, like Bilverly and Vision and all that. Or, you know, maybe we will give you something completely random, like SpongeBob SquarePants sings a song. That would be a really nice contrast between all the horror and then SpongeBob.